just sitting here with Sean Norris at the Adaptive Mountain Bike Camp and just having a bit of a chat. So how's the camp going for you, Sean?
It's been fantastic. You know, the boys put on a really good show out here. Had 2 days of really awesome bike riding out in nature. It's been really, really fun. I always find it interesting myself to sort of see what's possible, you know, for people with disabilities to be able to come out to this sort of event and get out amongst nature, get on the bike, roll downhill, have a couple crashes and stacks and get back up and keep riding. I think it's a fantastic opportunity for anyone sort of looking to do this sort of thing. I think it's really important, you know, if someone has a family member, friend, brother, sister, whatever it is, or yourself, you know, if you've got a disability or something like that, that this sort of opportunity is available to you to come down and just give it a go.
Great. So do you have a background in adventure sort of sports or any particular sport that you
do? Nothing outdoors, but I've been playing wheelchair basketball for Australia for the last 20 odd years. I don't know, the intensity sort of translates into this. This is really cool because it's outdoors and getting amongst nature and that sort of stuff rather than just indoors on a basketball court with two hoops. I always like exercise and adventure too, so it's good.
So basketball must require quite a high level of fitness. So what sort of level are you playing at?
Yeah, playing Australian level. So, don't like to brag or anything like that. But, I play for Australia.
It's your opportunity to brag. Go on, brag.
Yeah, got to train every day, you know, keep fit, all that sort of stuff. So, yeah, this is good. Just another part of keeping fit, and it's good.
So did you bring your own bike?
No, I didn't. I didn't bring my own bike. I was very fortunate that Break the Boundary was out of supply bike to me, and then also sort of point me in the right direction if I do want to get my own bike, where to go.
So there was a good selection of bikes that you could try out.
Yeah, absolutely. You know, so you got the two. You got the recumbent and the so you got like a one that you sort of sit on top with a chest plate, you sort of. Bit more downhill, it's a little bit harder to ride, but then you've got a one where you sort of sit in it, lay back and cycle that as well. So there is quite an interesting selection of bikes to ride on, and I guess you never really know what you want unless you just give it a go. So it's really good that they've got all these different setups here for you to try.
Oh, excellent. So how difficult is riding a mountain bike compared to say pushing around in your chair day to day?
It can be quite difficult. At times, like the downhill is obviously really fun. Yeah. And it's a bit more technical, but not so hard. But then you get to the bottom of the hill, the hardest part's getting back up. That's the real grind. So different sort of workouts, in my opinion, with the downhill being a bit more core, a bit more stability, working on that sort of stuff. And then the uphills just get down and grind it out.
Yeah. So would you recommend people come along and have a try out?
Yeah, absolutely. Absolutely. Yeah.
Excellent. Thanks, Sean.
Thank you.